So I got this little turret crate here. I'm in the middle of just solo queuing some threes. On standard, got a drop playing Aquadome. Lost, unfortunately, 3-2. Wasn't really the best ending in the world, but... Oh! Please! Oh, it's certified! Oh, shit! Yo! I know it's not the one that people like, but I'm kind of down that it's the one that people don't like, the less commonly used one. Certified! Let's go, baby! I wish I had my face cam on! I didn't think I'd get anything good, when the hell do I? Hold up a second, hold on, cancel, chill out. It's been a minute, it's been a long time, man! It's been a long time since I've gotten a freaking mystery decal. Yo, hold on a sec. Well, hold on, I gotta check and see what the certification is for. Oh, bless it's something good. Please? Juggler. How many juggles you make? It's probably one of the shittiest certifications I could ask for. Are you serious? Man, I can't, like, can I be mad at this? I can't really. I mean, I don't know. Hell. I've got a Tsuji. I've been rocking this thing for a while. I mean, I don't really use this car. I don't use this car at all, to be honest. So we're just gonna go ahead and make ourselves another Dominus here. We're gonna rock it with the Juggler Tour. I can't believe it's certified. That's gotta be one of the worst certifications, jugglers. How do you even get a juggle in a game? Like, what, a backflip in the air? I genuinely don't even know how you get a juggle in the game. Like, I know, it's like Playmaker. How does it work? I don't even know. Is there anything we can, like, complement our ride with here that would look good? I don't know, the black just looks, that looks pretty good. I don't know, Tora is an interesting one. Tora is an interesting one to match with, especially because I'm going, you know, like, primary, it's a spring green. You know what I mean? This looks, like, I don't know how this looks. I don't think Tora is one of the better ones, if I'm being honest. I still think it's cool, you know what I mean? But like, I wouldn't want to walk, like, I don't know, I wouldn't want to rock Slipstream. I wish that I got a Slipstream, or not Slipstream, but 20XX. I mean, it's cool, hell, I'd rock the thing, but you know, like, everybody rocks it, so it's like, you know, why not be a little unique and rock this bad baby here? Like, I don't know, what color could you go with? Maybe like, does that look good? I mean, hold on, let me go ahead and get the black rims going here. Let's get some... Maybe Septums even? Spiralis? I don't know, Septums could rock good. We could rock those for a little bit here. Like, how would the deckies look? I mean, this always looks good, right? Like, the black deckies with the Dominus. It always looks pretty nice. Yeah, let's rock the black. I do it on everything, but, you know, I just love it too much. What color could we make? Like, does black look good? Black does look nice. I don't. White? No. Ooh. What noise did I just make? This doesn't look too bad here. I don't know, I'll try and like, ooh, I kind of like this coloring a little bit here. I kind of like the deep blue with the green. I don't know, I might, you know, it's that's kind of like a deep purple, honestly. I don't know, I'll try and figure out something. I think Tora is definitely, oh, whoa. Oh, this is kind of weird, look at this. These are the colors that you use, like the mirror colors that don't look like anything. It's like a really subtle, this is funky. What the hell? And then the orange car, oh my, yo, this looks like, oh, what does this look like? What does this look like? It's not a candy cane. I'm not thinking of that. I'm thinking of, not Starburst. Some other, you guys know what I'm talking about. First reaction seeing is someone watching this video, I guarantee you, has the same exact reaction as what I'm talking about here. So maybe you know what I'm, just leave it down in the comments what it is, because I don't even remember. But like, can you even, like, red's too bright. You can't even tell that anything's moving. Like, you kind of can, but like, this is a mystery decal. It doesn't look like it at all. I don't know. Like, a little touches here. Like, how does black look? I mean, that actually looks really good. I really like how that looks. And then for the blue car, I mean, like, how does black look? Yeah, I don't know. I mean, like, I like how these look. I really do. Oh, that looks something. Yo, night riding? Maybe, let's go, I don't know. I don't want to change up Maybe we can make it dark on here. I don't know. I think Tora really complements like the darker style of car, you know? Oh man, I like this though. I really do. This is the car I would rock. I think I would really rock this color if I, you know, spring green wasn't my thing. I kind of forced to. I mean, we could always change that for old time's sake. Why not? I'll break the meta. I'll break a spring green meta on my channel. This looks mean. This looks really mean. And then what about here? Can we make something even? It's just, I don't know. I don't really like the deeper colors on here. I think, like, you know, this color looks really vicious with the white lights. But on here, I think, I mean, yeah, this looks fine. Good little combination there. What do we want to use for the trails here? The Tora. Trinity. I don't know. Nitrous is pretty cool, but, I mean, plasma, I don't like the sound of that. Honestly, flamethrower is where it's been at for me for a while. I wish there was some sort of like flamethrower black. Like black flamethrower would be so rad. Maybe we can just put ink on it. Yeah, ink complements it a little bit. This is nice. Oh man, mystery decal certified as juggler. I mean, I don't know. As for actual like trading, you know, juggler isn't, it's one of the lesser ones. You could probably find like a, I don't know, I might look up later key, like, prices for this sort of thing, just because I'm curious. I know it's nowhere near 20xx level of pricing, even though I'm not even sure if that's much higher. But, like, I don't know, juggler's kind of cool, because, like, you know, saves or whatever, yeah, you know, it tracks. What's actually, hold on. Decals usually track saves, that's what I thought. Yeah, so decals usually track saves. It's the first certified black market decal I've ever gotten, which is really, really cool, so that's awesome. I guess we'll try and get a juggle in, like, one of our games. I don't know. I'm already feeling bad that I swapped it out. I have to go with the green. I don't know. I have to go with this color. We'll rock it. It looks good. What about yellow? Oh, yellow kind of looks interesting. Yellow's not really... I don't really like yellow as my style. This looks good, though. We'll play some games. We'll see how we do. Maybe we'll be, like, godly now that we got this and just juggle all around the map. Probably. Not using face cam this time, by the way, guys, because I am currently rendering out a video, and since I like share the files, it's kind of complicated. Maybe it's not. This is a team. Yeah. Oh my god, look at the faces there. We're just gonna try and go dumb hard. I did his demote to Division 2. Oh, this feels weird using a different boost. K's back. All right, let me get in position here. Oh, we can make some. Whoa. Okay, we already got some people making some good moves here. Yeah, so no face cam right now just because it's currently in use, running out of video. Just can't use face cam at the moment, unfortunately. That top out there. Yeah, I don't know. I've been playing really well the past little while. Actually stole that boost from him. I don't think he was happy. Oh, no, that wasn't him. Jesus Christ, though. Who was making that noise? For the love of God. Okay, let's see if we can... Oh, wow. These guys have their flies down. I mean, one of them's a Rocketeer. The rest of them don't have a title. So you never really know. That guy's got... Oh! I just couldn't push it! I wouldn't have had time anyway, I don't think. They're going back. Yeah, keep rotation, keep rotation. I don't really have a lot of boosts. K's got that, and I'm gonna have to make a rebound. Here, never mind, I'm completely out of position. Let's go back and get some boosts really quickly here, and then go back for our team. Make some magic happen. Make some magic happen! Passing place! Oh no, I'm too far. Oh wow, well he got it anyway. Can we get a dunk? Oh, it's just beautiful. They did everything of what I couldn't. How do I like... I know if I double jumped here, I would have gotten it. But I think I was going too fast anyway. Oh no, I haven't practiced double jumps enough to really like... What's up, pizza? What's up, K? Yo, what's GB? What is GB? Not good... Good ball? Is that what that means? Good ball? I don't actually know. Should be routine save. These guys are really key on their aerials, man. They've got them down, so we're gonna have to play quick here. I feel like they're definitely diamond of some sort. Mel the Bell's got that one. There's only two people up. I can get this rebound and just punch it right to center. Maybe something? No. Fortunately not. Going back for boost here. Hopefully you all are having a great day. I mean, I say it every, ooh. I say it every episode, you know, the whole hope you guys are having a great day thing. I really do mean it. Just got done recording the episode with Phantom a couple of hours ago. That was a lot of fun playing with him. He just faked out below me. Absolute savage. Yeah, it was really chill playing with Phantom, though. I think, him and I both kind of came into agreement that we're going to be... Oh, God. Wow. Okay, that was a really wacky bounce right there. Could we possibly, any pushes? K's just going right at it. I'm going to wait. I don't know. I'm waiting a lot for these because they are really just getting up before me. I don't think I would have had that save. Ooh. That clear out and... think I tapped that out. I'm not sure. That's a shot, though. Oh! I'm too nervous to go up. They're going to get a bullet, so I'm going to hold off. Oh, the back pass. Mel's going for it, though. Mel's got it. Oh, I tried stealing. Tried boost starving here. Here, hold on. Ooh. Pass out to K. Shoot, didn't work. I'm pretty sure K is how you pronounce that, not like Kai. Because I had a friend, or just not like a friend, but like a person that I knew. You know, pretty well. Oh, wow, boost starving me. Okay, the savage maneuvers. I'll pretend that I hit that, whiffed out everyone at the same time. Oh, shoot. I should probably just be going back for boost right now. I actually don't even have the option anymore. I should have gone back for boost. That was my error. Oh, how did I not get that hit there? These guys are playing at another level right now with rotations. Is anybody going to save me this boost? Damn it. I'm still boost starved. Oh, my God. I just got to sit back. Because I do not want to be caught with that boost playing these guys. Jeez, I am not playing too well right now, and I just... Look at these saves and these shots. It's... mental. Oh, he had that clear. All right, it's fine. Mel's following it up. Almost a shot on. That would have been a brilliant tee up. These guys are throwing off some next level air. You know what it is? You know what it is? Shoot, I couldn't get that. There's too many people. I got like, I don't know, congested. Nice shot there. We're making things happen as a team. I'm definitely getting carried. This is a weird, I don't know. I think it's because I'm dropped into the land of, what's NS? Take a guess. I get so many people asking me that, like, what's a nice shot? It's just the fact that I don't have anything bound because I'm a dork. Oh, wow. Here, we need to get back ASAP. Grab boost along the front line here. There we go. All right, we got time. 45 seconds. We should have this one in the bag. I mean, these guys, you know, their aerials are on point, but, you know, defense-wise... I am not playing well today at all. I mean, actually, I've been playing fantastic, but, like, that was just a really good flick. Mel didn't have any chance of standing that. I mean, to be fair, though, they are getting carried by Just Maniac. Like, you know, there are carries going down on both ends, even though I'm just whiffing every shot opportunity I'm given right now. I have no boost. We gotta pray that boost appears here. Just in time. All right. What a save. Really wasn't that impressive of a save. This was a good tee up, though. Maybe make something happen here. Oh, oh, what a try. Try getting that boost. Ooh, nice clear away. 10 seconds, let's go. There's definitely some carry action on both teams. Unfortunately, I am not the one doing said carry. Ooh, you just messed up every chance that your other team had. Still up, though. Guys went into that one yellow in it. GG's. I carried on that win. I don't know, these people in front of me here. They had a lot better rotation than what I can handle. Yeah, Diamond 2. I don't know how I didn't get anything working in that game. I really don't. Probably because we put on a mystery decal. So I got playing with some people that are a little bit better than me. I think it's a juggler. Have I hit a juggle? The entire... Imagine. Imagine I hit a juggle. Yeah, no chance, right? I'm going to actually look up while I'm here. Because I've gotten this far, right? How do you get... How to juggle in Rocket League. How do you get a juggle? What exactly constitutes a juggle? Let me read this out on the Reddit here. Apparently, answer incomplete, you have to touch the ball 3 times. The ball can't touch the ground. It can touch the walls. You can get a bicycle hit. You get the award when the ball touches your car for the 3rd time. So you just have to... You basically just have to hit it 3 times in the air. That's not, like, as off as I thought from before. I guess that makes a lot of sense. So, you just have to, yeah, literally juggle the ball. I wonder if that counts as, like, as dribbling. If, like, dribbling counts as juggling at all. I feel like it doesn't. I don't know. I just feel like dribbling Because dribbling it technically stays in your car. That's a really nice shot. How would you... How is an easy way to juggle to, like, get this certification up? We're playing with We're playing with K again, which is cool. Familiar faces all around us. Shot out. Should be able to follow. Ooh. Wow, I hit everything except the ball there. Either those guys have that? Yes, they do. I gotta get this boost here and get right back on net. I have not yet mastered the art of in-air rotations. That was a good hit. Pretty solid hit. See that? Like, that's one hit, right? Now I just gotta hit it two more times. Nope, couldn't. Oh, shoot, we're all up. Okay. Good deflection, actually. I'm back for this boost here, and I'll be ready to dodge the shot. Ooh, I saved that? I mean, oh, yeah, I totally saved that. Totally, 100% saved that. Fully calculated everything. What a hit. That goes in? Starbase, you bastard. Wow. Oh, that's just the luck of the walls. I mean, that was a really good second hit there, but... Starbase angles. Gotta call him that. We're playing against the same people. I didn't even realize. I was too caught up in... I don't actually even know. I just wasn't focused. Wasn't paying attention. I didn't check the players before we started, but we're basically playing close to the same team, which I guess would make sense as to why they're hitting so many insane aerials. So we'll see if we can beat these guys again. And, you know, if we can get two wins, even if I'm a little bit carried, it'll show that I'm good enough to beat this team. It's like right now if we lose against them, it pretty much constitutes that I was never good enough in the first place. Wow, we are whiffing every shot here. Jesus. Let me get some boost here. Get ready for some sort of whack. Oh, wow, my teammate didn't go on that. Okay. I don't know what Unholy Saint's doing. They're kind of... Well, they did get a goal, so, you know. They're doing that much, at least. The passing play? Oh. Passing play one more time? Oh, no, I just couldn't get the cut. Win for a rebound here for Mark. There we go. That's exactly what I wanted. Ooh. Up to one of you. Up to one of you. I thought that would have been a bit more of a bullet. That's okay. Oh, what a shot. Nice shot. That's insane. Playing well, and I'm still getting carried. Let's go. Ark was the one that got carried last time. So we'll see if he continues to be carried this time around. I'd love to go on a winning spree for this video here. Shoot. See, like, going for those YOLO shots, like, now I'm all the way back. Focus on getting a boost and get right back to net. Oh, let's go. I'm just there for the right times. And we got everybody going up on this one. K's going up. Gonna win, obviously. And it's just a shot. Nice shot, man. I got the clear that I needed. Not, it wasn't a save. It could have been a shot, though, so. Let's get it clear. Yeah, I don't know. I've been talking to Rob a lot about it. I don't really know, like... I think... Because I had the episode a little while ago, right? Where I got demoted down to Platinum 2 in Standard. It was Platinum 2, Division 2. And I stayed there for a minute. Like, I stayed there for a good while. I think, like, honestly... I did wait on that. That's okay. We're good. I think it's honestly a thing of, like... It's fine to solo queue as long as you're playing with people in your rank because, wow, holy crud, that was, see, like, I knew where that shot was going, right, but the velocity of it, it appeared so much faster on net than I thought it would. That was ridiculous. I'm gonna wait for some sort of, man, they are just so good. They're just so good at everything that they touch. I do not want to be messing this up right now, so we're going to have to get something. Eh. Yeah, it's a pass. That's a pass, I'll tell you that much. There. Get some boost. Oh, I thought that was in. That's, yep. What am I doing? K is just expert. Yeah, you show me an expert. Was that an own goal? It actually was. Damn, I thought that goal got jacked by our teammate on Holy Saint. I think it's like, I don't know. I feel like I'm not performing as well as I could be. Because I've played, like, at least 5 hours of Rocket League today in different successions. Oh! Oh, wow! Oh, my God! That was almost so... And then the another bump right there? Seriously? That was almost so sick! But I just got bullet. Oh, so a thing that I'm reading here right now is apparently when juggling, it's supposed that if you're on the ground, it negates it. And we're playing, oh my lord. Kay and I are just, we'll see if we can do it a third time. We'll see if we can do it a third time. I didn't have any boost. That almost could have been so sick. I'm not gonna get that boost, I already know it. No boost over here to grab. If Kate, oh my god. Doing it. I didn't have enough boost to demonstrate it there. I'm trying to make it out like I'm some better player, but honestly, this team's just better. This team is just better than I'm playing. 100%. I give them credit for it. They're gods. They definitely are. Getting every cut. That was almost a goal right there. Score it! Want to score back in the net. I mean, we won two. Definitely carried by K. I'm a little bit scared, though. I don't want to go against K because that would be terrible. Yeah, Arcs of Platinum won. Oh, yeah, nearly 1,000 points. Ridiculous, man. Ridiculous. And we'll catch you guys in the next game. Jesus Christ. That expert can't... Can you carry me? No. I said I got it. I didn't even realize. And Papa was going for it for a second there. I didn't even realize I said that I got it. How did I get that boost? I guess I wasn't on it. God dang it. Now that I don't boost. Shoot. I need boost. I need boost. I need boost. Was someone not going to get that? Oh, crud. Maybe they're waiting on me. Oh, my lord. Okay. Well, this is why I should be a little bit more back. I mean, I'm supposed to be up in mid, right? It's just with them, if you're up in mid, you're gonna get punished if you don't know how to freaking rocket yourself up into the air like you're in a goddamn private jet. Something. Just gonna push this. Ooh, too high? I mean, nothing's too high for K. Literally nothing's too high for K. I was just making a joke like they'd be able to hit that, but my god, nearly did. There we go. Hey, I finally did something. I finally got a goal. Thank you. I cannot. But you can keep carrying me. You can keep carrying me any day of the week. Papa Big Balls 86. What a... My video is going to get demonetized just because of that. Literally just because of our teammate. I don't even know if I could show this video. I think I have to delete the entire recordings because of this one guy. Oh, wow. Okay, we're good. I would have had that. It wouldn't have been a good clear, but I think I would have had that. Waiting. It was a good idea to wait. Light pop. Oh, please. Oh, my God. Oh, that would have been so sick. In my mind, it already happened. Like, I already saw the outcome in my mind. There was no doubt about it.
What? What?
Big balls. Your balls can't be that. I guess they're so big, like you can't even see a screen. Oh my lord, how do you miss an empty net? That's right there. I've missed empty nets in my life. Probably to that degree, at least once before, but I caught that on video. That's just embarrassing. Oh my lord, that just goes in. Kay's making their own angles. Good lord. This is insanity. Is that just gonna pop? Oh my god. Like, what is this? What is this? I hope to god anybody that's watching has stayed around. They're tilted. Three losses in a row. I'm not gonna type it because one of them's still there. Arc just demoted to gold 3. You know what? Honestly, I'm gonna end it there. I want to end it there because we know. Okay. Say hi to YouTube. They all love you. Just say hi. Hello. Thank you. Also, okay, Big Balls left. Gotta drop the heart and leave. That was just, you know what? I hope that anybody watching this video stayed around for that, because that went from me not being able to make anything happen to just hilarity. We just crushed a team's soul, honestly. Demoted one of them to gold. That's harsh. That really is. But our Viagra's looking strong. I named this car Viagra because when it was the icebreaker, or the ice charger, I named it Viagra because it was bigger than it should be. Such an idiot. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. We got ourselves a certified... You know what? For actual value of the skin, you know, something that tracked like, you know, epic saves would have been better. Something like that. But honestly, I think Juggler's kind of a cool one. So when I actually get it, you know, it's like a smaller thing. It's like backwards goals, you know, like Playmaker or whatever. So when you actually get it, you can look back and be like, hell yeah, I got that. I wish it was Turtler. Oh, Turtler would have been dope. Although I don't really, you know, Turtle goals don't happen too often in this division. Hey, thank you guys so much for watching. The skin looks sick. I love it. I really do. It's definitely not one of the cooler ones, but hey, it's one of the newer ones. You know? Not cooler, but newer. Maybe some of you guys like it. It's a cool take, you know? Suji's always gonna have a place in my heart, but you know what? This is really cool. Thank you guys so much for watching. Take care. We'll catch you back next time. Ciao.